East Carolina.
Albert Jeffries.
Did the zip codes.
Also known as Al J.
Okay.
Looks like your average high school freshman.
We thought he was going
to
die.
But to be able to sit here in this class at Cummings High School Friday afternoon.
He was weak, lethargic.
He had to overcome something most teens never have to face.
He was getting so tired.
2 years ago on this day.
Almost to the point where he was almost giving up.
Tina Turner thought her son was going to lose his battle with a heart condition he'd been fighting almost all his life. That's when she got this call.
We are. Go ahead.
You don't understand. This is wonderful. Oh my God, Jesus.
It's not bad, Jesus.
The wait for a new heart was over.
They got my heart?
Yes! Yes!
Al J was in shock.
I'm nervous.
No, Al J, your heart is here. It's a good heart. Listen.
He spent 99 days in the hospital praying for a transplant.
I was fighting while in the hospital, like fighting this heart disease. And fighting this until my last breath.
Fox 8 followed his recovery every step of the way.
The journey I had is a roller coaster.
We were there when he met his donor's family.
Thank you for being my miracle.
A drunk driver killed this Florida family's two children. Al J received their daughter's heart.
Someone lost their life for me to live.
Now, he's still as thankful as ever.
I could not swim much. I could not ride my bike.
We caught up with him playing basketball and full of energy. His new heart has allowed him to do things.
I can do this all day.
He could never do before.
He's been full of life.
It made me much better.
Now the teen can focus on his future.
When I grow up is game designing.
His journey is not over.
Today, you know, he couldn't have been here, but he's here.
Because he didn't give up.
So, yeah.
And for all the people out there who is waiting on something for them to survive, I want them to not give up either.
In Burlington.
And make sure they have faith and hope.
Alexandra Bush, Fox 8 News.